Yes, come in, please.
Hi, Mr. Cooper.
Hi, Alexa.
I just saw this flyer about a cancer research fellowship, and I was thinking of applying.
Alexa, I know you're a good student, but this is cancer research. Let's make an appointment next week and find something that fits better for you.
Listen to that advisor. We all know you have what it takes.
I know. But nobody ever gives me a chance to prove it.
You should still apply to that fellowship.
We have two candidates equally qualified for this fellowship.
I've had a look at both of their resumes. I really like this one. But we've never had a student with disabilities in this lab before.
We do have a disability resource center on campus.
That's a good point. I hadn't really thought about that. Okay. I think I made my decision.
Hey, would you look at this? I think I'm on to something.
Oh, wow. That looks promising. We should write it up. I think we might even get published.
Alexa, can I talk to you for a second? Just wanted to be candid with you. I was a little skeptical at first bringing you into the lab, but you've made some very solid contributions, very important contributions to the team. I'd be more than happy to write you a letter of recommendation for grad school.
Thank you so much.
Hey, you're welcome. What are you working on over here?
Well, this is a sample.
Congratulations, Alexa. Awesome job.
Congratulations, Alexa. What's next?
I'm going to grad school to continue my cancer research training.
I knew you could do it.
I knew I could do the work. Someone just needed to give me the opportunity.
Yeah.
The University of Illinois at Chicago's Cancer Research Fellowship is the first pipeline program to support students with disabilities. By bringing together top cancer and disability researchers and educators, the University of Illinois Cancer Center is uniquely positioned to make this program a reality. We need your support as mentors, partners, and future employers. Together, by focusing on abilities and not limitations, we can create a pathway to careers in cancer research and healthcare for students with disabilities.